I know it's really none of my business, but I feel I should address the situation. Cause little mama's unappreciated. Give me a minute and I'ma show you that your man is just a gimmick. He ain't even with it. When is the last time he copped you flowers and a vase just to say he did it? You don't need it. I know it's been hella long time with him, but his love for you ain't authenticated. So to me, it is easy to see little mama's hella been unappreciated. You can tell by the way he talks to her on the phone, little mama's unappreciated. Every weekend tucked at the crib alone, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she cooks and cleans yo-ish, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she's helping to raise yo kids, little mama's unappreciated. But I see through the smoke screen you're trying to convey like it's all cool. You forget? I know you. Yeah, the same one back from middle school that helped you with your first crush, with your first blush, when you got your first rush, coming off your first lust. Now I'm telling you, this is just puppy love. Girl, you need to grow up, cause you need none of that scrub. Get it on your own. Look at how he's talking to you when you on the phone. All sorts of wrong, foul mouth negativity you don't need. Little mama, it is too easy to see you're unappreciated. And you can tell by the way he talks to her on the phone, little mama's unappreciated. Every weekend tucked at the crib alone, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she cooks and cleans yo-ish, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she's helping to raise yo kids, little mama's unappreciated. So it's needed for me to spit a verse to help him see it. If he doesn't change his shoes, then so be it. I hope you woman up and tell his ass he's deleted, but there's two sides to every dime, so if you post it back like your situation's fine, I hope that within time you can see between the lines. Cause you hella blind if you can't tell that you're unappreciated. And you can tell by the way he talks to her on the phone, little mama's unappreciated. Every weekend tucked at the crib alone, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she cooks and cleans yo-ish, little mama's unappreciated. Even though she's helping to raise yo kids, little mama's unappreciated.